Initiative. So basically, yeah. So basically, what we're gonna do really quick, we're gonna buy a few things for the other characters. Basically, this is probably one of the only things I like about this game. Actually, is the fact that you can literally. So the more you give to certain characters, the more they're gonna help you out and stuff. Which is probably like the best part of the game, in my opinion. And since I like her, she's probably like my favorite. I'm looking out too far. I'm gonna buy the stuff for her. Like there's her armor. There's her sword. But we are also going to buy his gun and his spear. Yeah. So this is actually one of the parts that when you get them to like you more is when they'll help you and stuff. So, and I'll show you when it happens or what would happen. So let's go down here. Give him his gun.
I prefer the thrusting motion of a spear. Yeah, give it to Magoichi.
Yeah, I spaced out. I meant to give you your spear. I don't know how I did that.
Jubei! I didn't know you're such a ladies' man! You have a beautiful visitor waiting for you in the marketplace! And another sweet thing in Western armor upstairs! Be a friend and share!
So, yeah, well, either way, you have to talk to them to get them to tell you about the two girls, so. The one upstairs, you know, obviously, is the armored girl.
This will suit me very well.
And the one in the marketplace is where the story begins. So. Gave him his spear. Gave him his gun.
Another magnificent piece to add to my collection.
Yeah. Give me something. Yep. Let's go upstairs really quick. People's day. There's the ninja guy. There she is right there. Give her this her armor.
This fits great.
Because apparently, I guess she just changed right in front of him. That's the only reason I think she would already know it fits.
This sword will do nicely.
Yeah, I don't think you can give her a shield, though. I don't think there is a shield for her. But yeah, so basically, there you go. Now she's has her friendship up. I gave her two and the other two one because I want her to be the one to help me out. So yeah. That's it from here. So I got both of these to level 2? Okay, so I just need to work on getting them to level. And I'll probably save it for when I get the next weapon. To be honest. So yeah, so now we gotta go to the marketplace, which is over here.
Must die! Ha!
Damn. Alright. This is where she'll come and help. So she does it right up here.
I can handle this. You need to go! Again, it was starting bad.
Father.
Which is a lie, but okay, we'll go with it.
One day, I met your father and fell in love with him at first sight. Destiny.
This woman told me that it is the Yagyu clan's mission to stop the demons when they rise up to the surface. For this, the chief of the Yagyu clan had an affair with a woman from the Oni clan, and they had a baby of Oni origin. A long time ago, the Oni on Earth and the demons of the underground fought a great war. In the end, the demons won, and the Oni were scattered. I never knew my mother, so a woman appeared all of a sudden and claimed to be my mother, and stated that I have the blood of the Oni clan. I can't just accept it immediately.
Chupe.
But if it's true, if this is my destiny, I'll accept it. I'll be this Oni warrior, and I will destroy the demons!
The ring of the regions. No. You need that ring, and I forget what. Oh, I think it's for a puzzle. I think. Wow, I critted it, huh? Did not kill the house. See that? Yeah, pretty simple. Go into that house, apparently. Walking. Let's go. Swear to activate a thing, if not how long I'm playing. Oh well, I guess I could just keep playing and I could just cut it. No big deal.
What's wrong with you?
Jubei, you told me that she is still your mother, even if she is from the Oni clan. Do you really believe that?
I was raised without knowing who my mother was. Now that I've met her, I can take comfort in the knowledge that I was never alone.
But what if they weren't related by blood? Would they still truly feel like mother and child?
What? Or you? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, so this is your place. fucking shit, okay? Okay, so before I do that, so basically when you get that, I basically got that one just so I can show you. Well, that and it's been also that played, so I don't add everything. But go over, and when you get both of them, it shows you what the answer is. So light, dark, water, and then fire. Oops, did not want to do that one. Fancy right there. Watch out, I jumped over the thingy. Yeah. Ta-ta! Save point. On one of those. Watch out. Die. You have to have certain characters, I believe, to open those. I don't remember how to open those. Fancy those blue boxes. But I'm pretty sure you have to be a certain character to open them.
Are you alright?
See, now she's coming out. Uh-huh. whatchamacallit. See? Exactly like Sumonosuke's wind weapon. This way to break that whatchamacallit and get the statue I think's in there. Ow. Now using that charge attack that I'm doing is actually not that useful, except when you get to level 2, at least. So you can use that secondary attack. So I think this will be a perfect place to end this, actually. Until next time, like, subscribe, comment, stay tuned for the next episode. See you all next time, everyone.